first weekend of September. I stayed up all night long, waiting for the fire ache in my heart to subside. It never happened. He was the most beautiful boy I'd ever seen, most beautiful boy I'd ever met. My favorite books, around the clock, scars of my knee. I see him behind my lids in a bright grey shirt. I see him tripping, running, falling, covered in dirt. I see a lot of these things lately, I know. I know none of it is real.